It's supposed to be the next Alexa. The company that made it is one of our clients, so they're just giving these out at the office.
It looks dangerous.
It plays music too, right?
Yeah, it starts and stops the music based on when you're in the room.
What's it called again?
The Vulna.
It can tell when I'm in the room.
Hey, Vulna, what's the weather today?
Hi, Aditi. The weather is 85 degrees Fahrenheit.
Hey, Vulna, how are you today? Vulna? Vulna? Vulna?
I can't see you.
Hey, are you there, Vulna? It's me, Naomi.
I've been using the Tinder account. I've been writing out some messages for things I might say, and then practicing saying them out loud. They sound normal. Do you like Ellen DeGeneres? I know who she is. Do you like Ellen DeGeneres? I'm gonna need help with this. Oh, hey!
Hey.
I feel like I haven't seen you in a while. What's crack-a-lackin'?
Yeah, I guess I've been going out with friends a lot lately.
Cute.
Also, I've been, never mind.
What?
I've also been trying to be friends with Tyler again.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah.
How is that going? Tell me about that. What is that? How's that going?
It's whatever. It's fine.
Okay. Well, if you ever want to talk about it, I'm here. If you ever need to talk about it. I really want to be friends with Epiphany, and I know that she does too. I think she's just like a little bit scared, but sometimes it's like I have to trick her into opening up to me. So, do you not want to tell me? Or don't you want to not tell me? Vulna, play Lean On Me. Do you not want to not tell me? Vulna, play You Got a Friend in Me. Or do you not want to not, don't tell me? Because I'm not here. For you. Vulna, play I'll Be There by the Jackson 5. Wait, actually, don't play the Jackson 5, actually. Maybe not the Jackson 5. I have to come up with other ways for her to open up to me. I got it. Where do most girls open up to each other? The bathroom of a party. I'm gonna throw a bathroom-themed party.
Why not just a regular party?
That's also a good idea. You're right. That is a good idea. And then there's a bathroom at that party. I see what you're saying. Hey guys, I have an idea for something. So, is Ann here? I want to run it by everyone.
Hey.
Oh, hi. Were you getting a snack again?
What? No.
What's your idea?
I think we should throw a party.
Well, I've never. Wow, a party.
Okay, what food are we gonna get? Do we need drinks? How many drinks? How many people are we gonna invite? What's the capacity in this room?
Okay, this is not Jeopardy. Rest in peace.
I think a party could be fun.
Thank you, yes.
Yeah,
let's do it, right?
Sure, why not?
Okay, all right, invite whoever. Let's do it. Party time!
Yeah, I just don't really do well with parties. They stress me out, I don't know. Like, I'm fun. I know how to have fun, but it's a lot of pressure, you know? Yeah.
Hey, so I'm excited for a party.
Yeah, it'll be fun. Did you need anything?
Yeah, actually, I have this extra granola bar for you if you want it.
Oh, thanks.
I was just thinking, though, what if we, like, trade, like, I give you the granola bar, and then you tell me, like, what's going on, how you're feeling. Like, they used to trade information like this in the CIA, but they wouldn't deal with granola bars, though. They were dealing with guns and bombs and stuff like that.
Thank you so much for coming over to help me.
No problem. They don't call me
pop a snatch for nothing.
Okay, that's not...
Okay, relax. Okay, we'll start at level one. Okay, first we see what we're working with. Okay.
They're all super pretty.
Yeah. Oh, I like this girl. So, Maya, for instance. So this is what you're gonna do with Maya, okay? You're gonna invite her over to your place, okay? And then you're gonna cook her a curry, you know? Maybe a coconut curry, something light, refreshing. And you're gonna notice her hair. Touch it a little bit. But don't get the curry in the hair. It's very fragrant.
The idea of us hanging out one-on-one at the apartment, it's too much. I can't do that.
Invite her to the party. Then Naomi texted me about it.
No, that's so overwhelming.
And roommate meeting.
One sec.
I'm just saying, there's a 30% chance of precipitation on Saturday, so we should hold the party on Friday instead.
Okay. I just connected to Vulna, so I can host the party.
Okay, does Friday work for you for the party?
Oh, yeah.
You guys said Friday party?
Yeah, hot delivery! Okay.
That's really good because I just invited, a lot of...
Delaney, no!
Okay, who are all of these baddies and why are they coming into our home?
Oh, do you want to invite Tyler or is that...
Naomi, can you stop? Oh. I'm sorry, I just don't want to talk about it right now.
Go okay, okay. Yeah. What am I supposed to do at a party with a bunch of women who are just there to talk to me?
I don't know, call ABC, maybe start a hit sitcom? I don't know.
New text from Tyler. Should I read it out loud?
Shit, stop.
I didn't think it was stop. Such a big deal. Plus, she started it. You know Issa's always been into me. Lol, you're such a hypocrite because you're the one who broke up with me in the first place. Sorry, not sorry. Sunglasses emoji, smiling face with horns emoji.
We got what you wanted.
Epiphany, are you in here? Oh, hi. Can I just say, I'm really sorry. I pushed you way too hard on the Tyler thing, and I was intrusive and disrespectful, and I'm sorry. It's fine. I get it that you don't want to be friends with me. I mean, you have this, cool job and these other awesome friends, and so I totally
get it. It's not that I don't want to be friends with you. So I just wasn't in the mood to talk about Tyler.
Okay. Yeah, no, I get that. That makes total sense. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
I pushed you too hard. It's what I do. I know that I'm pushy and I just need something I need to
Naomi,
work on.
Naomi,
so.
You're fine. For what it's worth, you're really cool too. Yeah?
No, I am not.
And I bet you work just as cool of a job as I do.
I actually don't have a job.
Got what?
Yeah, I've been using my savings and stuff. So I don't know. I just don't know what I want to do, so.
Well, maybe I could get you a job at Urban.
Would you actually?
Yeah.
At Urban Outfitters. I would love to work at Urban Outfitters.
Maybe you should try comedy or theater or something. Like, you're always making jokes and, being weird.
Huh. Okay.